Well, what do you know? Looks like we got ourselves some kind of hero. Let's see what you got, amigo. Draw your weapon. Lost and found. You done with it?
Don't worry about me.
It's time to talk to Mendoza and his amigo, the smuggler.
You sure about that?
Let's go.
Mendoza said to lay low for a little longer. You attracted a lot of attention.
I've had enough laying low.
Hold your horses, Ray. Can't hurt to stay in hiding for a little bit.
Fine, little brother. Let's hide then. At their hideout.
You are one impatient sumbitch.
Colonel Jeremy Barnsby never laid down his arms when the Confederacy surrendered. He raised an army of disaffected Southern soldiers who weren't yet ready to admit defeat. He led his men west.
Can any of y'all move?
Me? No, they tied me tight.
You see that saw? Cut your binds and untie us, quick.
But I don't know if I can...
Easy, brother. You can do it. All right, now us.
Come on, hurry up. Someone's coming.
Ready.
Someone's coming. Take the chair. It's the only weapon here.
Son of a bitch!
They're running away!
Don't let them
What now?
Let's look around.
You look around. Oh, brother, you jump and climb like a damn mountain lion. Me, I prefer firmer ground. You see a road?
Yeah, downhill.
Great. Just don't expect me to do any running. Get in.
Slowly.
Thank you.
back on Earth at last.
Now! Good shot!
Two's hardly a challenge.
Oh no, are you kidding me?
Show your face, coward!
It's a drawbridge.
Try to get over there and lower it.
Cover me.
Cut your head! It was me, you dumbass!
Thing on you is your mouth.
At least I hit what I'm aiming at.
Did you piss someone off again?
Come on.
Let's put some holes in these broken corners.
Look out!
This better be the end.
Let's do it together.
We're stuck.
I'll look around.
Looks like we're stuck.
I'll look around. There's an elevator. Let's use it.
Well, fine, but I don't like this.
Damn, we're good. Mechanism somewhere up there.
Someone will have to trigger it.
I guess someone means me.
I'm sorry, brother, but I'm just not too good with heights.
Well, you're gonna have to learn, because as soon as that elevator starts up, you and William gotta be inside it. Stay here and cover my ass. I'm gonna do a little jumping and climbing.
Well, how the hell are you planning on getting down?
I'll find a way. You got any better ideas?
All right, go. But I'm saying right now, I don't like this. Come on, William. William, why didn't you tell me what Mendoza had planned?
Thomas asked me to keep it quiet. He said you talk too much.
Someone is not being frank here.
Coming.
Come back here.
Thanks for saving my bacon.
Die, you bastard. Take it.
You killed him dead in the doornail.
Here it goes. Get inside, William.
Lord, be merciful with us.
Shoot him down. Holy shit! What's that?
Let's unload some lead on these peckerheads. Watch out!
Everybody still breathing?
God damn it, I want out of this coffin.
Everybody still breathing?
God damn it, I want out of this coffin.
Well, gotta shoot each sumbitch five times. Bullets cost money, brother.
I'd rather waste more of my
hair, boy. I think you got him. Bullets. You can't hit shit. Nice shot, big brother.
Yeah, I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Horses. Look at those beauties.
Yeah, and the best part is, they're on the damn ground.
Let's take them and get out of here.
On my signal.
Now!
Well, we almost got all of them.
How about
this time we don't run? rush in like that, your head's cut off.
How about this time you shut your mouth and let me do the thinking?
Oh, is that what you've been doing? Thinking.
Snipper! Get on out of here! Faster! Come on! They stopped shooting!
Yeah, maybe they're too far away. This has got to be the highest goddamn mountain I ever rode down.
We tracked down Juarez and I expected violence, but he told us that he had no idea that the colonel wanted us dead. He claimed that Barnsby lied to him as well.
No trace. It doesn't make sense. Maybe he went to take a piece and the Comanches got him.
If that was the case, we'd already be dead.
Come on, let's go. If he's still alive.